Menon, I think it will be worthwhile to consider a temporary compromise, whereby an agreement of association was granted to Hydrobat, without any of the attendant advantages of accession, for, say, 6 months. It will help them get confidence in the Dominion, and more importantly, they would constantly face the reality of the advantages that they would gain by acceding. Why don't I send you a draft, and then we'll talk?